Dude, what the hell are you doing? That guy is dead. What's up, ladies and gents? Welcome back to Game Jungo. As always, my name's Johnny, and today, as you can see by the screen in front of your face, we are playing Far Cry Primal. Looks good. I'm excited for it. And, yeah, I'm going to shut up here in just a second because they're going to start talking in all crazy primal Neanderthal talk, so you got to read subtitles. Enjoy your education. I'm excited. All right, here we go. They were talking about me. I'm the strong spirit. I'm the beast master. Oh, this looks legit. I'm actually really excited for this game. I love Far Cry, and it's interesting to see it in the 10,000 BC. I also think it's interesting how they decided. Like, they decided, you gotta read subtitles. There's no English, because these people don't speak English. They speak primal Neanderthal talk. Which is fine by me, because I always play the subtitles anyways. But, it's an interesting decision. I have a spear. There are mammoths everywhere. Am I crouched? Oh, I was. Oh, I could tell if I just looked in the bottom right where the little crouching guy symbol is. Alright, we gotta separate a mammoth from the herd and then eat the shit out of it. Not literally, that would be disgusting. Like, we kill it and cook it and, you know, use its fat for lube. Okay, I see they're gonna scare that little one with fire. Hopefully the big one doesn't kill us. Oh no, don't kill us. Run! I don't have a bow. No, I don't have a bow, I just have a spear. And I have two spears, I don't want to throw it. What up, bro? Oh, don't come at me, don't come at me. Aha, I stabbed you in the butt. I'm gonna stab you again. Oh, he's pissed. He's pissed. Hey, you run away. Come on, guys. Guys, follow me. I need help. I need backup here. This is a mammoth we're talking about. Can't fight him on my own. Oh, I didn't mean to throw it there. I'll throw this one. Right in the dome. Oh, right in the heart. Did we get him? Oh, I picked up another spear. He's dead. Take that, endangered species. Boys, we are gonna eat tonight. Oh, shit. That's a big ass tiger. Oh god, he ripped that guy's face off. Oh, get it. Oh, we're gonna jump? There's no water below us, man. Oh, screw that. Ow, the sequel. Oh, trilogy. Lieutenant Dan, I can't feel my legs. Actually, no, it would be Lieutenant Dan, you ain't got no legs. I will carry on in your stead and find our lost Winja brothers. By the way, thank you for the puka shell necklace. Or no, I'm leaving that with you. There you go, there's a puka shell necklace. Have it. It meant a lot to me. Oh, never mind, I am taking it. Jesus, man, make up your mind. Path to Oros. Alright, and here we are. We actually get to play the game. I need a bow. That means I should find 5 alderwood, 2 reeds, and 2 slate. I bet this is wood right here. Give me that. How many did that give me? Oh, that gave me 3. Are you also going to give me 3? Is it going to be 3 every time? No, that one... Okay, I don't know. I need some reeds. Reeds would probably be in the water, right? I saw something glowing over there. So, I've seen a little bit of this game, and at first I was worried because I was like, graphically, it looks beautiful. It looks better than I thought it would. As always, it's probably not going to translate as well on YouTube, but I am uploading 1080p, so hopefully it does. I was worried that everything was going to look like this. Like, all kind of cloudy and orange, but there are definitely areas that have green and such not. I'm gonna grab some more wood and stone, and then we'll craft our bow. I got all the stuff. Craft me a bow. Oh, there's also... I'm not gonna go through them all right now. I looked earlier. There are so many skills. Like, they're all skills that have been in the old Far Cries, but there's way more skills now. It's ridiculous, and I like it a lot. Bo, you haven't learned how to build? Yes, I have. I just built it. 3 damage, 6 accuracy, 5 rate of fire. And if we upgrade it, we can fire faster, which sounds like a good thing. Oh yeah. I got 8 arrows. Time to go hunting. To hunt, effectively approach your prey slowly with crouch. Hold R3 to use hunter vision. Highlight animals and blood trails. Don't get too close. Some animals will flee if they detect you. Okay. Need to hunt and skin 3 goats. Let's use our hunter vision, see if we can find some goats. You guys see any? Is that a goat? No, that looks like a rock. So, this is something I've talked about this before with some friends of mine and whatnot who also play the video games. This whole hunter vision thing, I think this is a fad that games need to stop doing. Because, and this dates all the way back to the first time that I can remember it being a real problem was, and games have done this before that, but Batman Arkham Asylum, the first good Batman game. Well, I mean, there was one on the Sega that was good, but we're not going to talk about that. Anyways, Batman Arkham Asylum, the first of the Arkham series, it had like a detective mode. And to be honest, if you wanted to be good at the game and whatnot, I mean, you could be good no matter what, but it was just easy to walk around. I see goats. To walk around the whole game in this vision, just like have this detective mode turned on all the time. And really, it just kind of ruins the graphics because the graphics of the game, the visuals, look beautiful without this. So I feel like games need to stop doing that and have a better way. Like, if you want to make stuff shine, like that rock has a glimmer on it, make it a little more pronounced. Make it glow yellow or whatever. I don't give a shit if it glows. I just don't want to have to be in vision mode the whole time. I'm going to shoot you right in the face. I missed. Right in the butt. Oh, he's getting away. Now, I think there should be like a blood trail, and also they should bleed out eventually. So we're going to grab some slate, and then we're going to head over this way, look for his blood trail. Yeah, see? But like, you can see the blood normally. Make the blood just super shiny so that I don't have to use vision mode and make my screen look all like ass. Blood trail went up. Oh, yep, see? There he is. Alright, but enough about that. I've covered that. Y'all know my standpoint on it. I can heal, apparently. Delicious raw goat. Nothing like... Wait, what is that? What's goat called? No, not goat. I'm thinking a lamb. Okay. Let's look for more goats. There's a goaty goat. Let's see if we can actually get this. Boom! Headshot. You're down. Grab wood while I'm out here. Because I feel like... Yeah, pack almost full of hardwood. I feel like crafting is going to be a big part in this game. I need another goat. Reveal yourself unto me. There. Target in sight. Let's get a little closer. Boom! Right in the neck hole. Perfect shot. I also think it's funny how... A lot of people... Most of the worries that I saw about this game... We're supposed to go that way. Right up here. Most of the worries that I saw about this game, people worried because they were like... Yeah, but it's Far Cry without guns and stuff, and there were a lot of guns in Far Cry, and now we're just talking like clubs, spears, and bows. But let's be honest, anybody who played Far Cry, you know, once you got the bow, that's all you ever used the whole time. You just pretended that you were the ultimate stealth master with a bow, and then whenever you screwed up, that's when you said fuck it and used guns. And even then, if you're like me, you probably still didn't use guns. You just tried to do it all with the bow. So, I don't have a problem with that. We don't need MP5s to have a good time. Alright, let's follow the tracks. Are they going to be in Hunter Vision? I need to make a club. Boom. Damage, blah, blah. Special. Swing to hit multiple enemies. Stun enemies when thrown. Alright, that's pretty cool, the whole crafting, the visual thing. Although you only wrapped it around one side. But whatever. Boom, I made a torchy torch. Ha! And there's actually... I haven't really seen much about it, but apparently there's like a cold system, like your guy can actually get cold and you have to use fire to survive and stuff, so that sounds cool. That's a tiger in front of me staring straight at my face. Could you not be a tiger and leave me alone? Transform into a duck or something? Am I going the right way? Tracks? See? Just... If you need me to follow him, just make him glow without... I should probably not jump down right there. Make him glow without me having to make everything gray on my screen. Oh, that's cool too. It looks like my... It may just be a visual thing, but it looks like my torch is actually, like, burning down slowly. I don't know why I grabbed that. I think I'm full on wood. No, I picked up more. Pack is full. Yeah, I was full. I can't hold very much right now, but I think we can upgrade our pack. A strong Winja killed this wolf. Can I skin it? No? Okay. It's not right to skin someone else's kill. I don't know why I grabbed wood. I knew I was full. Did he say wolves? I wasn't listening. Holding a burning club, use R2 to swing it and repel predators. Need to keep going this way. There's some blood right there. Someone got messed up. Oh, hello, wolf. Get away. Okay, cool. The fire scares him. I like that. That's an interesting game concept right there. You got glowy eyes. Get away. Scare you. Hey. Get out of here. Away. I'm searching this bag. Nope. Get out of here. You guys gonna follow me? Nah, you're afraid. Well, I heard something not good. I don't think I'm full on stone though, so we can grab some stone. Campfire. Guessing I'm probably supposed to... Yeah, there's tracks over there. I'm supposed to jump in the water. Oh! I thought he would dive. They used to have a really cool diving animation. Maybe I just messed it up. Oh my god, I can't see a damn thing. Oh, ignite. Weapons, use hold L1, press square. Uses animal fat. Cool, cool. So I can ignite my torch at any time, but it costs me animal fat. Or I can do it at a fire for free. Not even gonna bother picking you up. Well, I lied. It said search. Nope. That was what it always says. Ignore that whole last 5 seconds. Hello, birds. Or bats. They're probably bats, not birds. Oh. Can make a fire so that I can reignite my club for free. It's like a checkpoint. It's like I'm playing Dark Souls. Speaking of which, I cannot wait for Dark Souls 3. Because that game looks awesome. Oh! My club burnt out. Or the water put it out. I think it burnt out. Let's ignite you and then light this on fire so I got some free fire. I had to check it. Yep, extinguish club and then you can relight it. Okay, makes sense. Cool. I don't like whatever's screaming up ahead and growling at me. You on fire? Cool. You lit? Yeah. Winged tracks still going this way. Now which way? Left. So I go right. And what do you know? It meets up at the same spot. More water. What's it look like underwater? Oh god, I can't see a damn thing. I'm blind. Oh. I should probably be swimming right now instead of, you know, just using up my breath. Bloody hand mark. What is that? That's a tiger. And it's carrying a person in its mouth. Let's just stay in the water and not go up there. Cats don't like water, right? Yeah, you go over there, tiger. Oh, I see a person. And a dead person with a bug crawling on him. That's disgusting. There's a tiger.
Hush. Tigre.
I am not your enemy. There's a tiger behind you. Get out of here, tiger. Tiger. Oh god, he doesn't care about the fire. Can't fit through here though, can you, fatty?
Ooh, Sakwa. I'm
Oh, that's bright. The land of Oros discovered. It's so beautiful. It's the land before time. Oros. We gotta find Littlefoot. Oh, you can tell by my puka shells.
Palu, Sashwalim Shalom, Takkar Hasam,
Saila,
Tigri Chawasu, Tii Bayamartis,
Tigri Udam Daf, Udam Shaus, Dausam.
All right, I think the Udam were the cannibals, and then the Isla are the firebender people. And you're collecting cannibal ears.
Me, Kawa, Ahatra, Guama, Guama.
Oh man, that tiger messed up your back. I saw that. There was blood everywhere. Loading screen. Perform a light attack with a spear or club by pressing the right trigger. When the spear is not on fire, hold R2 and release for a stronger but something-something attack that I can't read fast enough. Okay, I'll eat it. What is it? Please don't be grubs. I ate enough maggots playing Mad Max. Oh good, it looks like berries.
Udam Shajan. Winja Damsha. Hugujarra. Udam, Pai Huwinja Huguana. Winja Haiwa Guasha. Santamsha Orosu.
Well, this Udam guy sounds like an asshole.
Tigri Dansha Dubu.
Sakwim.
Ay. Walta lauba akista. Ni bar.
All right, I will go get green leaves for you. Find green leaves to heal tiger wound. Oh, excuse me. Coughing, because I'm dying. Oh, I coughed again. Find green leaves near river. Alright, let's go to the river. And, today, part one's gonna be a little bit longer. I'm probably gonna go find these. Oh, I got upgrades. What upgrades I got? I got skills. We know I got skills. Primitive heal. I'll look at that in a second. What's the upgrades, though? Maybe it's just talking about skills. Alright. Anyways, so we are going to go find her some green leaves, bring it back to heal her, because in all Far Cry games, green leaves are what heal. And then, oh, see, it's so much greener out here. It's beautiful. I mean, the sky's really foggy and bright, but other than that, it looks beautiful. I should probably keep an eye out for animals. I'm gonna go grab these green leaves, we'll bring them back to her, and then after that we will probably call it for part one. But I wanted you guys to see some of this lush green forest. It's pretty, except the sky. The sky's super cloudy. I disapprove. Oh, 150 meters away, I should keep going. Oh god. There's a question mark on my map. What are you? A little camp? What is... Oh, hello. I'm not gonna bother with you right now. Wakwas Riverstones. Cool. Ooh, I can light my arrow on fire. Or I can light my club on fire. Or I can... Why is it telling me to switch? Blood Shasty Club. Oh, that's the thing you get for, like, pre-ordering the game or whatever nonsense. Alright, this is the river. That means there's gonna be green leaves around here, right? Yep, I see them right over there. Green leaves. Oh, to crouch and reduce protection by animals and enemies. Like that guy. I see you. What are you doing, bro? Flesh eaters. Cannibals. Oh shit, there's two of them. Let's take out this guy on the right first. Don't you turn around. Oh, that's brutal. Oh my god. That is so much more brutal than, oh, hello, goat. You just chilling over here? So much more brutal than just stabbing them with a knife, like the other Far Cries. Green leaf. Okay, let's get our green leaves, and let's head back. Green leaf. What is that? That is a dude who is angry. Let's be sneaky about this. I see green leaves, though. Alright, sneaky mode. What is he doing? Dude, what the hell are you doing? That guy is dead. Calm yourself. Alright, 300 feet away, let's get back. We got all the green leaves. Let us run back to base camp. Some big-ass redwood trees. Stuff keeps making all these, like, little... I think it's the goats making that noise, but it reminds me of... Oh, hold up. Oh, he's gonna see me. Shit. Whoa. Bro, headshot. Deal with it. You get headshot, too. Everybody gets a headshot. Hey, don't shoot bows at me. I missed. Ooh, don't shoot at me. Let's lay him a little bit above him. A little too high that time. I don't want to waste my arrows. And by that I mean I'm going to waste my arrows. Boom! Headshot. Is that all of them? I kind of feel like a badass. You got anything of use? Pack is already full of pretty much everything, but I'm going to get my arrows back. So far, I'm really liking this, and I'm excited to see how it plays out with clubs and spears and stuff, too. I was a little nervous about this game compared to the other Far Cries, but so far it is exceeding my expectations. And we haven't even got to, like, you, like, control beasts and stuff. You can have wolves on your team and bears, and you can, like, be an owl and an owl. And why is that so hard to say? An owl and fly around like a madman or like an owl. What up, baby? I'm back. You're not supposed to eat them.
Shaja Tani Chlauta. Chlawata.
Tanyi.
Okay, apparently just eating cures blood wounds. Oh, or you're gonna spit it back up in my hand. That's cool too. That actually makes more sense. I thought she was just straight up gonna be like, oh, these are delicious. This'll definitely cure this deep ass tiger wound. You're gonna be okay. A little leaf band-aid, you'll be fine. Don't worry, that I'm a doctor, that will definitely not get infected. You definitely won't die. Lions, tigers, and bears? Oh my. And cannibals. All right, Coolio. Plus one new villager. Tell them this cave is safe. I can do that. But that's going to do it for today, guys. What is going on? Deep wounds completed. Awesome. Yeah, that's going to do it for today. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Oh my god, it's teaching me so much stuff right now. I'm trying to do an outro. Nakuti Bonfire. Claim this bonfire. It's easy. Low XP, low population. Oh no, wait. No, low XP and I get population. I got it. Fast travel and a spawn point and a stash. And right here must be our home base. Yeah, your village. So we got to go over here and take this. Anyways, like I said. Oh, and what the hell is this guy? Tensei the Shaman. Maybe that's my quest. Anyways, that is going to do it for today. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I will see you guys in the next video. If you did enjoy it, don't forget to rate the video. Thumbs up if you liked it. Thumbs down if you didn't. Leave something for me in the comments down below so I can reply to you. I like talking to the peoples. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Later.